non-succulents. Which plants resistant to that prolonged period of drought? The plants resistance to prolonged period of drought are known as that non-succulents. Are non-succulents. Are known as that non-succulents. So, in the non-succulents, generally, example, nerium, and casuarina. They are generally two xerophytes. Okay. Example that nerium and casuarina. Nerium. After that, casuarina. So they are the true xerophyte plants.